What's up, guys?
Into the stalls and jumped on the toilets, and I'm like, in my head, I was like, they're not slick with it.
Yeah, they're not slick.
And so Tona comes, when Tona runs, she stomps so hard. It's actually so funny. So as soon as I got into the bathroom, all I hear down the hallway is, dum, 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 dum. So she walks into the bathroom, right? She runs into the bathroom all confused, and everybody runs into the stalls, right?
Yeah.
And we're like, are you guys skipping? And then we're like, no.
Oh,
and Tona changes.
I finally got to change.
Is it butter time?
I need this shirt.
Bob Marley?
Yes.
100%.
Danny is like...
No, that's my Halloween costume.
Can we leave him?
Danny wants? What I want.
Who the heck is Danilla? Danilla.
They put way too much cum in my drink.
Yummy. Yummy.
She was dead as dead.
Oh my gosh, I literally have this,
but
in orange.
Tona.
Wait, is it right here? Nar.
Ew.
Yeah, my
fuck
boobs
no.
Be
fucking flipping around.
Okay. Is there any cute bathing suits here? Yep. Billabong. This is where my mom said to go.
So
shit, I know that.
If you don't.
How would you guys see me at the beach? Camouflage, and I will be a mermaid.
I'll be clear.
I want that. Yes, this is so cute.
Can you find an extra small, please?
Yeah.
Back in scenes, lost in the memory, August slipped away into a moment in time. Cause it was never mine. It's had your eyes wide open. Why were they open?
Yo, I'm telling you, look at Danny's like foot.
Like, what the heck? What the heck? What the heck? I love this song.
So, Tona walks into my house and sees my dog and says, oh my god, it's Southern. My dog's name is Savannah. And so my mom just texted me and said, why don't you and Tona take Southern on a walk?
He's gonna like stop us. Dog. He's gonna stop us. And...
Hey, stranger.
Good.
You did?
Oh yeah.
About what?
Southern likes poles.
We're going on a southern walk, listening to southern music.
Huh. In the southern town of Southern. Wearing southern clothes. Are those my mom's shoes?
She has small feet. I was trying to stick my foot in there.
Southern,
giddy
up.
I broke mine.
Wait,
do you see how hot my stuff is?
Tona, only in the bed. What the flip? Decided to not match today.
I always hated this one.
Wait,
oh my god, it doesn't have the thingy that helps us.
Look how like, pretty it was.
You guys like my little hair.
People take photos like
this
that.
This is glory.
Taste this.
Danny, taste this.
Danny, no, I hate you. No chlorine water. Hey guys, so Danny, don't. Danny, if you do, I'm gonna be so mad. Drink it.
No thanks.
Did you put chlorine in our water?
What?
Did you put chlorine in our water?
Why? It tastes like it. It's in the fridge.
Yeah, can you get me my wet brush?
Oh my gosh, my eyeballs. Why would you ask your mom that?
Southern getter!
I should have ripped your titties off the second I had them.
You can do this by yourself.
Hey, for me, I tell them no.
I'm gonna knock the can. I'm gonna knock the table down, and then this whole house is gonna burn down. And I'm gonna blame it all on you, Tona. All on you. Hey, stop.
You're in my way.
Stop. Stop putting the damn charger up my head.
What time is it?
I don't even know, and I don't even care at this point.
Bro, she's trying to make this poster board because we're going to our best friend's soccer game tomorrow.
And Rihanna, if you're watching this video, you know how much stress you've put me through? You've gotten me and my mom into an argument. She doesn't even want to take me to your game because of you, and I'm blaming it all on you.
What do you think about Rihanna? How much do you love her?
I love her so much, and she's like one of the reasons why I'm still alive, and like, I actually love her so much, and I wish I could see her every single day because I miss her so much, and she's the biggest yacht ever, and she's one of my favorite people on this whole planet.
I'm so over it.
I still love you.
I love you too, but...
It's taking me a week to try to figure this thing out because your face is trying to go on a poster board, but it's trying to order like five different faces of you, and I don't love that much. I love you, but I only need one. For $12. And Tona's over here on a live, and I'm like, did you see my wall?
Rihanna wasn't here? Oh. Appreciation post for Rihanna. I hope just the whole house collapsed and I died. Life is so annoying. I just want to punch a bitch so bad. Oh, I just stubbed my toe on your stupid shoes, Tona. You're so annoying.
Have the poster. Danny's is back there. There's two of the exact same photo.
What do you gotta say to future Rihanna when she sees this video?
You look so sexy in every photo, so.
We're at the game sitting here. These sexy ass posters screaming. We're gonna scream.
We are, they're warming
we
up right now.
We are screaming.
Rihanna is really sexy. Guys, don't strain your hamstring or else you'll be on the bench like me.
That's the daddy right there. Look at her. Say cheese!
Yay, Rihanna!
Rihanna!
Rihanna? 1-2, 1-2. Oh my god.
I don't know.
I said,
woo! Booby hit.
Woo!
Where's the fast girl? Right? Yes, Rihanna. Hi, Rihanna.
Hi, Rihanna.
No.
This one. Get that, daddies.
Why are
you
Go.
Number six. Get her. Yes. Yes. Sexiness. Oh my God, Meg.
Oh my God.
He's kind of in my way, but we're going.
Go, Rihanna.
There's
Duffy
right now.
I have
like
7
in the lock on my thing.
I'm like,
I'm sure.
Is it the.
Huh?
Rihanna!
She runs like
this.
Okay.
Look, Rihanna!
Rihanna!
You do the little
that
downward.
Rihanna, yeah! Yeah!
She went between everybody, bro.
Get that.
Rihanna.
We got Chick-fil-A. Like, what a go today. Goated.
You know, oh my God, today I got to see Rihanna's butt.
What's up, guys? Now we're gonna go to the clubhouse pool and swim with a few friends.
Liam, what's the quote of the day?
A hole is a hole. A hole is a hole.
We can't fit two people on the bike.
You're stupid.
It's burning.
It's not burning.
Why is it burning?
It's on it. And you need a pump.
Oh, you're fucking stupid. There's no cap on it. So
this one, you don't have this on this. So.
Oh my God.
So cold. This is actually so cold. Yo, this is actually nice.
No, I can't do a run plus. I can feel it in my legs.
Grubbing.
And the cat walks in, and it's not supposed to be in here.
Saying its name. But look, this bitch wants to hide all the way here. It's all.
I'm wearing it. Do you have shorts? Danny, your cat peed all over my clothes.
Good morning.
Look how pretty it looks.
Look at the cats. Tell me they won't.
And I got my name.
She does have a black car! And it is big!
I knew it. Is it like one of those mink cars?
Look at you guys.
Guys, the main character of the YouTube video is here right now. I need to fix my voice. Do you hear my voice? I don't know what happened.
It sounds so...
You better, because your butt's jiggling in my face.
Well, people are doing darts. I'm the repairman man. And I will be fixing this go-kart.
I YouTube'd it, so like, it's fine.
Dude, I like... No, I actually love recording everything.
To this day.
I don't even know what to say.
Real.
What is the quote of your day? Go to the pool more often.
So that you can see her yelling at me.
Yeah. Alright, that's actually not what I was gonna say.
Because so we can eat her mommy milkers.
That's actually in fact not what I was gonna say. In fact not what I was gonna say.
These rows of flames are catching a fire.
Entertaining, like video art.
Yeah.
Who is that friend that always needs their socks off? Hey, I found this one. Guys, it's just because I'm not trying to like free ball.
I got strawberry refresher and a medium size. And I'm gonna get
the big one.
Okay.
Probably like.
Love potion.
Stop touching me inappropriately.
Okay, so. I'm scared. What if it turns out horrible?
I don't think it will.
Oh. You actually got it. What? It's kind of booty.
I know, I told you.
I hate vanilla.
When Brooklyn did it for us.
That's looks like a fat cloth.
You look like a fat cloth.
Ew. I kind of feel like this is me.
Is it good?
Can I check?
Yeah. Now I gotta wipe your saliva off because I'm joking. I don't look it all up.
Yeah, it's good.
Watch, wait.
Wait. Yeah, I want to see your beautiful face.
Watch Band on the Knee. That's, yeah. That's a good advice, honestly.
Watch Band on the Knee.
This is where Tony gets the inspo from. I don't even have inspiration.
You got an empanada? I don't get it.
Inspiration is buy ice cream.
Your ice cream is like smoking.
I buy my ice cream. You guys buy your ice cream.
You
like look.
Water on each other. You're so funny. My titties are cold.
Okay,
yo.
This is so awkward. Or the Adrian Hardy?
Bailey.
When teachers yelling at me, I smirk, and that's what gets me in trouble. Like,
when teachers yell at me,
like, you're such a smart aleck. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I love when you call me smart aleck. It's like the best. It's like the best compliment.
I'm totally spoiled.
Oh, yes. Oh, I feel it like coming.
I can kind of see it. Wait, put it in front of your ears though. It's like that.
How did you do it so nice?
Oh, look how perfect. Biggest pet peeve. Who wants to start?
I'm not going to say names. We all know who I'm talking about. When somebody is trying to compete with you for everything, it makes me so angry. Like, it doesn't matter who got higher on the test. Like, it doesn't matter. Like, for real. It doesn't, like, it kind of, when they try, like, one on for everything, like, it doesn't matter. Like, oh, I got a bigger drink than you. Like, okay?
Yeah, right.
Like, okay? Like, it doesn't matter. And my second biggest pet peeve, it was when, like, people try to hit me. Like,
yes.
That makes sense. Like, if somebody's like,
yeah.
Oh, like, I live in Walmart, but I don't have any money. Like,
yes,
I left
yes,
my money.
Yes! Yes.
But, like,
they offer first, and it's okay.
Yeah. Like, I've never tried that before. Like, shut up. You're still not going to try it because I'm not giving it to you. Like, the free snack.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Anyways, your turn.
My biggest pet peeve is, like, first of all, y'all need to choose your mom's clothes. Yeah, that right there. My second is probably, like, when people act like they're the victim. I hate when people go over to your house and then they're not respectful.
For real.
It doesn't like it say thank you 18, like you can't say two times, you have to say it bunches of times.
Yeah.
Throughout every part of the day. And
like when I put the ketchup away earlier. That was
yeah.
Top tier stuff.
Yeah, for real. I hate when like I'm focusing and someone's like does something to annoy you on purpose.
Yeah.
Unless it's like your best friend doing it.
Yeah, like I
or, like if it's some annoying bitch that you don't like in the class.
I only like give my food to people to like my friends that like I really love.
Yes.
When there's these coming up to me and going, can I have food?
Yes.
Leave me alone. I don't
really?
Like you.
Especially
if I like you, then maybe.
Yes.
But like, it's like the second that I pull out food.
Is his girlfriend coming?
Just coming.
No. You can't. I ask her to hang out every day. Don't you tell
yeah.
Because her parents.
So why are you inviting us?
Because I'm bored.
See, if I was her, I would be a bit mad. Bye, brother.
What the frick? Okay, so, I need another pet peeve.
Oh my god. Oh my. Why are
Hello,
you
Ryan.
Here?
Hello, Pookie Dicky Wookie. I have no idea who that is from. I actually know who that is. He's Tristan, huh?
Salt life. Get the fucking salt life shirt off.
Man. I know, that's art. Like,
no shit.
Oh, wait, let's talk about our favorite, like, swords or shotgun.
Salt life. Sword shots.
I love Do you want to, wait, what beach do you guys usually go to?
St. Petersburg. Well, it depends.
Mine's Clearwater.
Mine too.
I love Clearwater.
I only like there if I go shopping. It's just so, it's so pretty, but like, I hate like, I don't like the beach. There's sharks there.
Yeah.
And there's too many people. Like, it's always crowded 24/7.
I go to, so I've been going to Clearwater since I got moved to Florida. So like, we have this hotel that like loves us. So we go there like every time.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah,
you saw my story, did. Like this hotel.
Yeah,
was,
yeah.
So
I thought it was like your guys's.
Like, we only go to Clearwater. Like,
yo, that looks pretty bust, bro.
That is bust.
My lover.
Okay, so you're gonna slam on the ground.
You watch me.
Wait until I can't. Shaking. Falling onto my knees. And now that I'm without your kisses, I'll be mean.
What's
happening? I am getting too hot. I'm gonna take my clothes off.
Jeez.
Your hair.
Pass, guys. Guys, pass.
Get off.
Guys, can I pass? Can I have the ball?
Get off. Get off.
I was trolling. I was trolling.
But both, right? It's the champion blood.
What? Yo, what's up? What's up, guys?
You watch your girl, cause bitch, I'm young, bruh. Yeah, I need a hipster girl hotter than the summer. Niggas always hate, I don't give a fuck, bruh. Nah.